being a woman in your mid-30s, there's a lot of expectations about what it means to be alive and move through the world and, you know, trying to forge your own path that's not the heteronormative standard, and fighting against that. And so that's my way of grappling through that, which I'm still grappling through. And that one was called Find My Way. This next song is a song inspired by the artist MC Escher. Has anyone heard of MC Escher before? Yes, good, excellent. We have some cultured people in the room. Well, that's important. So for those of you who don't know who MC Escher was, he was an artist and mathematician. And that's your first bit of my work this evening, is to check out MC Escher. It's pretty good when you're tripping on psychedelics, I will say. But he has a series of artworks called tessellations, where patterns move into other patterns and create new images. So one of his most famous artworks is a group of birds that become fish. And I remember going to an exhibition of his and just being really inspired and thinking about how we as humans, we tessellate, we connect and we move and we come together and we move sort of in and out, but we forget that we do and we become individual and we don't remember that we're actually a community. And so, yeah, this is my little song about that. This is Tessellate. I hope you enjoy.
My tree in color. But we
That's at least the imagery that I get, you know, and like steam coming. Anyway, that's the imagery I get when I see that film. This next tune is a jazz cover. We've entered the kind of jazz portion of the set. This is a song called Red Clay, made famous by a trumpeter named Freddie Hubbard. And this is sort of the reimagining of this song by, I think she's Norwegian. I should probably research this before I come on stage, Google Meredith. Charlotte Dos Santos, an artist named Charlotte Dos Santos, she wrote lyrics, which is called a vocalese, when you write lyrics to a an instrumental piece. So yeah, this is Red Clay. Enjoy. Yudson and Hatim Hanafi to the stage. And while we're at it, I'm going to introduce the rest of this amazing band who took a chance to play with a random Australian. On drums, we have Brennan Buglioni. On guitar, we have Mr. Adrian Sova. He's actually playing three sets after this here. He's doing the late set of Jazz Fusion, so you should stick around if you're a night owl. We have Grayson Wong on the bass over here. And and the sweetheart, Genesis Bautista. Can we hear on the piece?
Thank you.
Tune is a song I released as a single last year, my debut single. This is a song. This is a song about getting out of your own way. As anyone who suffers from anxiety or can hold yourself back, this is a song about that. This is called No More Hiding. out to Trevor on sound and Guilt. Love this venue. Tip your waitstaff well, please. This next tune is coming out in as a single in a couple of weeks. This is a song about changing perspectives. You can see there's a theme that runs through. You know, changing the pathways of your mind. This is called Mind Frame. Enjoy.
What?
have a few more left for you. How we going for time? What team was the time? My timekeeper. All right. This next tune is a tribute to Mary Oliver, the poet. If you don't know who Mary Oliver is, that's your second piece of homework for this evening. Remember, the first one was to look up M.C. Escher. The second one is Mary Oliver. Get cultured, do some homework. Mary Oliver was a really beautiful American poet who wrote a lot about her relationship with nature and her connection to nature. Often finding solace when the world got too loud and too hard. And I love her, and I love her poetry, and I found it really inspiring. And yeah, this is a song called Reverence, and it's my tribute to Mary. over tune that it kind of is, but it's also meant to go tune. This is a song I wrote. Melbourne had a lot of long lockdowns during COVID. We had spent the better part of 2020 and 2021 in lockdown. And it was hard everywhere, of course. And this was a song I wrote for myself as a reminder that, you know, this too shall pass, this is temporary. As I rock back and forward, you know, this is temporary. But it's you know, also serves as a reminder for anyone who's going through hard times that it will pass, that it's temporary. This is a bop. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Thank you so much. We've somehow magically come to the last song, Time is a Blur. It's a strange beast. I do want to take this moment to thank Guild & Co., this wonderful venue, this wonderful establishment. They do so much for artists in this city. It's one of the best venues in this city for artists. We get paid. That doesn't happen. We get paid, and they're just a good bunch of folks, and yeah, they do so much for the community. Thanks to Trevor on sound. Thanks to my amazing band, my amazing babies. Please give it up for Hatim, Talia, Genesis, Grayson, Adrian, Brennan. I remember everyone's name. I'm Meredith Louise. Thank you so much for coming. You can find me on socials at Meredith Louise Music. If you don't know how to spell Meredith, which a lot of people don't, that's your own problem. I'm sorry. You might not be able to find me. this Australian humour, hey? This is my last song. This is a song, it's very much, you know, we live in a world of distraction. We're always distracted all the time. We're always online all the time. And, you know, there's a lot of disinformation and misinformation out there, and it's hard to remember what is truthful anymore. And this is a song about turning inwards and finding our way back to our truth and drowning out the noise. This is called Turn In. I hope you enjoy. Thanks again for coming. Have a great night.
Thank you.
is right.
How are the things?